we're going to be going through and we're going to be testing out some of your favorite beaver style creature lures. We're going to be testing a few different colors and the action, and we're going to be seeing how those lures stand out in this kind of dirty, dingy, murky water. We want you guys to have a better understanding of these lures on how they work and how they look underwater before you go and waste your money on them.